the talk show host says to you, what would you do if Jason walked through that door right now? And you say, that's my guy. Probably would dab him up. And the talk show host would say, nuh-uh. Dab him up for real? Dab him up or piece him up? Which one? I think you might piece him up, because I think you might hit him with a two-piece. And then you say, it would all depend on how he responded to me. So we're going to deal with weird dreams and scenarios. I have some for the movie It. Some really good ones. All right, friends. Till next time, God bless.